Hey guys, Sam from Samurai Tyler Games here, and today we're gonna be playing some more Batman Arkham Knight. So, I have no idea where we left off. Huh. I'll figure it out. Okay, let's just go ahead and start. Guess I left off here. Oh yeah, we looked at the weapons.
Answer the phone, damn it.
Hello. No, I don't want to.
Screw you.
Guess I have to.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city.
The camera's
Cash,
just making it
give us a rundown.
Go right above us. See, I'm not
all
even
right,
doing
let's
that.
Let's see.
I mean, I can still control
First
it a little
up,
bit.
We've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Yep.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching.
Okay. Okay. This one.
Gotham South.
I'll look into these later. Scarecrow's the priority.
I'm only gonna be doing the, like, the main missions.
Yep, poor bastard.
Like, story missions, not like side missions.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip.
But, the Riddler one was my favorite, side quest to do. Or partly do, because I didn't complete it.
Air support saw turn into some kind of tank.
It's difficult. Nice. You have to get off the Riddler trophy.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car's performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still more flesh from Gotham's bones.
How do I get out?
Have your fun. You are under
Maybe
my protection. To the cowards quaking behind
oh,
the
wait.
Police department's walls,
wait,
you will not be spared. And to Batman,
oh, is that the thing?
I have already emptied your city with the vial of toxin and the few threatening words. That's how little the safety you provided was worth.
Pressing it.
And when the dawn comes,
excuse me.
When Gotham lies in ruin and I turn my gaze to the world beyond, the legend of the Batman will be worth nothing at all.
Why isn't it working? So confused. So what do I do then? What did I do? Oh, I'm pretty sure I didn't do it. What do I do? Maybe I just have to drive away and then we drive back. Letting me. Oh, that's how I get out. I knew that.
Falcon 5 to control. Riders in Chinatown. Over.
Yeah. There we go. Now we just go over to this head because I already know what to do. Yep.
Identity confirmed.
I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Okay.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
And I'm out.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Okay. Yeah. Oh yeah, just so you know, this makes you go like higher and further. You keep on doing the donkey thing.
Generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
Okay, then. Wait, Batwing? Oh yeah, the Batwing like deliver stuff. No, I don't want to jump. Too bad we can't like fly around in it. So we can only use the Batmobile. Speaking of that, I think this is the part where I have to use it. Yep. I did this, I got stuck, by the way.
Improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
Is it she? Guess you can go without battle mode, but it's just easier. Speaking of, I should probably do that. There we go. Oh,
the anchor point is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.
Oh, right. You can do this too. Yay! Now detach. No, don't get out. Detach. Wait, why is this plant growing on top of this building? Is there like dirt or something?
Restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah. But we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone Shipping in the Cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle.
Time to go.
Yeah.
I don't know what the player that was, but yeah. It was just a fun thing to do. Oh yeah, and if I see a green card or a green person, then I'm gonna go after them. Oh wait, I can actually see one over there. Because those are like Riddler people and they'll tell me like where Riddler trophies are. And I need them. Wait, is there two of them? Oh no, there's only one.
Here's where you're gonna die.
I don't want to fight these guys. Oh. Okay.
Riddler, tell me what you know.
All right, I'll talk. Just don't hurt me.
Good.
Okay, now let's go through the mission. I want to complete the Riddler trophy thing. I have to collect all of them.
We're wasting time. We got the run of the whole city and we're stuck up here guarding some antenna.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
That happens. This whole operation falls apart. What do we need him?
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage and need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
By the way,
I can't risk them killing the hostage. I need to lure them outside.
I'd like to see you say that to his face.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
Can I get out? Yeah, I like this one. Oh, I know. I thought it was the remote control
Someone's
one.
Out there. You two, go take a look. The door stays locked. I'm taking no chances. Got it, boss.
I was keen to this one. Already played this, but, you know. And I'm always going to be in detective mode whenever doing this kind of stuff.
Scarecrow won't want to hear any excuses if we fail.
I didn't mean to do that.
Scarecrow's men still have a hostage at the antenna. I should head back there before they do something they'll regret.
You're gonna have to sleep it off.
Usually I don't,
Three more
alert
soldiers
them,
inside. They think they're safe if they stick together.
Accidentally, press the wrong button.
Lucius, I've got a hostage situation.
I'm used to
Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius, now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Okay. Now let me get in this thing. No, still won't let me. Oh, wait. Right. I needed something. I didn't listen to him. And I'm getting my new suit. I think it would have been fun if that thing would have actually hit him or something. Isn't that a bad idea, just unmasking yourself in public? Whatever.
Well, Mr. Wayne, let me walk you through it. The outer and inner layers of the bodysuit are made of a titanium-dipped tri-weave. It's between those layers where things get interesting. Wayne Tech MR fluid hardens in response to impact. With this kind of shock absorption, you'll be able to put more force into your counterattacks.
Mm-hmm.
The liquid armor's more flexible than the fibers you're accustomed to as well. You can use that increased maneuverability to take out multiple foes in quick succession.
Mm-hmm.
The suit's compatible with the Batmobile's electromagnetic eject mechanism, too. You'll fly out of that thing like a bullet from a railgun. Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. That suit can take the G's.
Well,
how's it feel, Mr. Wayne?
Kill those people?
I've
I have to do all the battle stuff.
Should you want to run diagnostics,
actually,
or just
I'll go for this
in.
One first. I like this one more. Taking out people that like have guns and stuff is my favorite thing to do.
Simulation activated.
Okay, let me up. Okay, die.
Wonder where I'd be now.
Thought I messed that up again. I keep on trying to press circle because that's where like the counter in Assassin's Creed is. Good thing that gate was right there. Or great. Okay, this is the last one. And then I'm done. Or done with this challenge at least.
Simulation complete.
Continue. Okay. Let's go for this one now.
Simulation activated.
Wait, which one did I take? Oh, fear multi takedown, okay. Where's that grate though? Oh, I know it doesn't go. Oh wait, they can't see me if I go behind them. They're not looking in that direction. So this is fear multi takedown. You can take down up to 5 people if you upgrade enough, I think. Okay, I'm moving back in. Where are they looking? Okay. That is great right there. Uh oh. I failed. Hold on, I got this. Moving right here. Wait, no, over here. Here, monkey, take that.
Simulation activated.
Where are they now? Oh. Oh, that one's easier. This is the hard one. I did take down all three of them, but that guy is moving. So I have to wait for him to come over here, and then I'll kill him. Come on. Ryan, you know you want to die. Good thing about this is that I'm getting upgrade points. I don't like the car ones. I mean, I do like doing that though. That's just fun. I mean, I'm never actually going to be doing that in the game, but you know.
Simulation complete.
Or at least not that much, I think. I think so. I don't really remember. It's been like, I don't know how long it's been since I played this. Not that long, but I still don't really remember that much. Okay. Just two more. Yay, I
simulation
like combat
activated.
Now too. See, now I can throw people at other people.
I'm gonna smash you into little pieces, bat freak! This ain't over!
You're dead, bat freak!
Oh, I know how to now.
Simulation complete.
Continue. Okay, just one more.
Simulation activated.
Okay, I unlocked the not good but better version of the grappling boost thing. Oh wait,
simulation
oh
failed.
I didn't see it. All I read was touching the ground, so I tried to do that. Whoops. Okay, I know what to do. Come on. Let me access it. There we go.
Simulation.
Okay, I know what to do, though. I just have to not touch the ground for 30 seconds. Okay. Pressing continue. Okay. This time I got it. I just gotta do what I did the first time, except not touch the ground. Now I got it. I mean, really, I don't even have to use my grappling hook. But, well, anyway. Look. Just go right there. Nope. Thought I just lost for a second. Ooh, let's fly under this. Whatever this thing is, I guess it's a bridge. Okay. Going in for this one. I will get it. Guaranteed. I can get this. Yeah, okay. Now I'll get it guaranteed. Yeah, this time I'm just gonna play it safe and go in back this direction. I don't want to fly under that bridge. Yeah, I'm flying under the bridge. Oh wait, no, I can't fly under the bridge. Wait, yeah, I can, never mind. Yeah. That wasn't so bad. Right. Back under the bridge. Oh wait, no. Wait, what's it doing? It wouldn't let me go down for a second. I started saying no. Okay, we completed it.
Simulation failed.
I wanted me to like hit the ground as soon as it was over, but that didn't work out. It was half a second. It was half a second early.
Activated.
Okay, now it's a guarantee I'm gonna do it, right? Yeah, guaranteed I'm gonna do it. This time I'm gonna play completely safe and only go under the bridge once.
Simulation failed.
What happened?
Simulation activated.
Okay, now it's a guarantee. Guarantee you, if I don't make it, then I will just end the video here because I'm never gonna make it if I don't. No. Doesn't look like I'm ending the video yet. is don't go under things. Besides for this thing. This thing is safe. And this thing. Ooh. I'm gonna go up there. Whoa, how did I do that? Come on, let me grapple onto that edge. Please.
The best lead we have on Scarecrow is on Bleak Island. I can't leave just yet.
No, let me grapple. Oh,
simulation failed.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna end it here. So, we'll be doing this next time. And if you want more of this, I'll be doing this in the near future. And like always, bye-bye.